Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Prioritize vendors. Determining which vendors to pay first is a strategic part of how businesses manage their cash flow. Who should we pay now, and who can wait? In Business Central, we can assign priorities to our vendors and let the business logic suggest which ones to pay first. This video will show how to set that up. Vendor priorities are used by the Suggest Vendor Payments Batch job on the Payment Journals page. The Suggest Vendor Payments Batch jobs helps us create payment lines with the amounts that we need to pay now or will soon need to pay to our vendors. If we assign priorities to our vendors, the suggested payments will put our higher priority vendors first. To set the priority of a vendor, we'll open the vendor card and then go to the Payments Fast tab. In the Priority field, we'll enter a number to define the vendor's priority. We can use any integer for the priority, and the lower the number, the higher the priority. If we leave the field blank, then the vendor has no priority and will be considered in the Suggest Vendor Payments Batch jobs, though after any vendor we have prioritized. And that's all there is to it. We've just specified where this vendor will be in our list of suggested payments.